Hello everyone, this video I will show you how to control your house, the air conditioning and the TV by the IR signal. So let's look at the hardware firstly. We will use this KC868AG. You can see here is the module. This is a gateway that will have the RF and the IR parts inside of it. And also this is a mini USB port and this is the power. So we can use this server and integrate this AG to this server, to this Raspberry Pi running on the Home Assistant, so that you can download the firmware by this USB cable. We use this one and configure the air condition in the box so that you can place this box on your in front of your air condition or in front of your TV. Every room you can have this box. So that can remote control by the IR. The first, we can see the Home Assistant dashboard. And this time, we also use the ESP Home because this box is designed by the ESP32. So we can see, click this one, ESP Home, and click Add New Device, and continue, and the name is AG, and the next, and choose the ESP32 and next and skip and press this edit and this is create and we just change the Wi-Fi SSID and the password. This is my SSID and this is my password. You just replace by yourself and at last we will add the configuration of the air condition. So that we can see how to create this beautiful UI. We just copy this config to your Home Assistant. We can click this, this is details. That showed how to create this UI. And you can see here I have listed many air conditioning manufacturers. You can see many different brands. I will test with the Mitsubishi. So this is a platform name. And this is Mitsubishi. And if your air condition is not listed on this table, and you can see this is Arduino heat pump IR, so that it have many protocol of the different air condition manufacturer. You can see many. I think there have one you can use. That is by the Arduino. So this video, I will show you how to integrate with Mitsubishi, and you can just change the different brand, and you can just change the different platform. So this is the name of your air conditioning, and this is the platform of the air conditioning. So you can see it's very easy, just this command, just you need to define your GPIO pin, and this is fixed by the 50%. And this is platform. This platform just is this one. Is this one according to your brand of the air condition. And this is room name. So we can just copy this. I have modified this GPIO2 that we use IR send GPIO2. And this is I have used Mitsubishi. So you can replace by yourself. And just copy and paste. We just paste and you can just click save and install. And this time we need to connect the USB cable. This USB cable connect with the server. That is from the Raspberry Pi. And this USB is connect to this, this part. And you can see I can connect it. And the red LED, this power red is on. So we just continue to configuration. And we can click this one by the USB to the server. And you will see the USB server and click. And just wait it for download. Okay, you can see now it's complete. And we can close this window and go to the configuration and we can click this device And you will find this is AG that is integrated. You can see one device and one entity. And this is our air condition. And now we can go to the overview and the dashboard, edit, and add card, and throw up. And you will see this one, living room AC, just click, and this is default input. So you can save, and you can click down. And you can see here is the UI have created, that is the power, and that is the for cool and heat, and this can change the temperature. Okay, this is how to create the dashboard of the air condition. Okay, we will test with this air condition that is made by Mitsubishi. I will use this Android phone for the home assistant application. So now you can see this is unavailable because I have not connected with the AG. So now we can use this battery just for the testing. So I can let this KC868 AG and connect with this USB cable, and this connect with my battery. And you can see this is the power on, and just wait for a moment. The red LED is on. Now we can, I can put this in front of my air condition. And now you can see this mobile phone is available. It disappeared as unavailable. So I can use this to turn on like this. I can, you can see the air condition is working on the cool mode. That is become work. And I can also change this temperature. Like this, I can change this temperature. That's 28 centigrade. And you can see the sound. And change to 17 centigrade. That is for cool. So I can click this for hot. And this is for hot mode. And this temperature is for the hot. And I can also change this temperature. And 28 centigrade. So you can place this AG in front of your air conditioning. You can see if I can turn off, the sound is from the air conditioning. And if I can put this in this way, you can see the sound is, because that is off. So the air condition will have the beep. If I put on this place, also have the signal received from the air condition. And also you can put anywhere. So that is for many different directions. As you can see here, and turn on. So this is send the IR signal and controlled by your mobile phone. By the home assistant, so that you can use this this function and for your TV and for your other device. Okay, thanks for watching.